Obviously, for any entrepreneur or for any startup to manage and grow a business in this situation require a very new kind of mindset, thinking, and the entrepreneur and the entrepreneurial team have to develop this new organizational mindset to manage the changes. Otherwise, what will happen that ideas may get obsolete first, and the organization or individuals won't come to know how to really cope up with that kind of changes. So today, we'll be discussing about some techniques or some methods using which some organizations are able to manage the changes. However, we must realize that there cannot be any standard procedure that, okay, if I follow this method, that means I'll be successful. Obviously, that's not possible, and because if there is any single route to success, or if there is any single route by which one can say that, okay, I can manage uncertainty, and with certainty I can say that I'll achieve success, that obviously cannot be true, because it's uncertain. That's why everything cannot be ruled out, and everything cannot be predicted with 100% guarantee. But still, using our own logic, probably we can follow some method, we can use some technique by which we can say that there is reasonable chance that the entrepreneur or the firm will be successful.